I just peeled this butternut squash, organic and fresh one that I got from Whole Foods, and I removed the seeds and cut them into strips and into dices, and boiled them in hot water until soft for 15 minutes or so, and make sure it's soft, the forks pierce through, and then discard some water and leave the water that just covers the butternut squash, and then use the hand blender to make the soup. This process can take a few minutes. It took me like 5 minutes or so, and done. And I like to add the chicken stocks. Yes, homemade is better, but this is organic chicken stock from Whole Foods. And yes, just mix it very well. So, and this is an option. Add either milk or heavy cream for young infants, younger than 1 year old. Use milk. I most of the time use milk, not the heavy cream. Also, as an option, add some black peppers that give some kicks. Happy soup making, y'all!